No, your eyes do not deceive you. It is not Thursday. We have a special edition of Florida Weekly on a Friday, and Eric Radish, the presentation editor, is joining us in studio.
Happy Friday.
Happy Friday. Happy Good Friday.
Happy Good Friday.
And we are going to kind of just look past the weekend and go straight to Monday for your front page of the Florida Weekly edition, Earth Day.
Right. So we had a real interesting idea. We all have heard about the importance of telling a story of what's going on with our environment, and we're all very concerned about our environment. But we said, you know, what if we had told the story of Florida's environment, but like in a comic strip style? Well, we thought that's a good idea. So it just so happens one of the most renowned editorial cartoonist, Doug McGregor, lives in Southwest Florida. He said yes. So this week we present to you, in all of its illustrated glory, paradise in the making, an Earth Day salute to the Sunshine State. For example, we realize the water quality is an issue to all of us, borne out by the last political cycle. We take a look, though, at some of the illustrative history through the hundreds of years leading up to today. For example, when the Herbert Hoover Dyke was opened, when Ponce de Leon came to Florida, through the dedication of the Everglades National Park, the construct of Alligator Alley. Why is it that we are living in paradise, and what has through the years shaped paradise? We tell you with this very special Doug McGregor illustrated rendition of our look at paradise in the making.
That's cool. A lot of history involved there as well.
Real keeper. It's a keeper. Special piece.
Frame it.
And you have to read a lot. It's illustrated. So there's no excuse if you're not a big reader. Just you can look at the illustration.
It satisfies everyone.
Everyone.
And so the next portion of this is managing remotely. So when you have, you know, your company or whatever you're doing and people aren't in the same building, how do you effectively lead people?
That's exactly what we take a look at. And we look at now more and more, it makes sense to have remote employees. We see it all the time. But challenges do arise for managers when they're managing folks remotely because, well, they don't see them. We don't really know what they're up to. We don't regularly speak with them and communicate with them. So what are these challenges of operating remotely? How can a manager maintain good employees who get things done, keeping them motivated and getting them part of a team when you're not sitting in the same room with them in the traditional business style? We've got some tips and tricks that'll keep you on your toes.
All right, arts and entertainment. When you think of someone becoming an actor, actress, stagehand, working on the set of a movie, a lot of people think, I'm going to New York, I'm going to go to California to learn my trade. But you guys found out that you don't have to go anywhere.
Correct. Southwest Florida has got a lot of places where you can find really good theater. Just how exactly you become to be part of those theaters is something we take a look at, too. And many of them are being done through some of the schools. For example, our writer Nancy Stetson this week gets into the differences between the equity and non-equity actors, how they get to be equity and non-equity actors, how tough is it to be selected in some of these programs, and what options are there for school theater out there for those who just want to use some school theater. We have quite a few examples of what you may want to try out in this week's schools for stage.
All right, and of course, top picks. We got Easter this weekend, Earth Day coming up. We got a lot of good things to talk about.
Right, so where do we take the kids for Easter and or Earth Day? There are celebrations. We take a look at them in our calendar. If you're not too sure what to do and you don't want to, and you're also wanting to celebrate more than just Easter and Earth Day, we have some top picks, including Alan Cumming is going to be in town, Whoopi Goldberg, there's Stars on Ice, The Temptations and Four Tops, Jamie Kennedy, and much more. But those are some pretty big names that are here through this holiday weekend.
Of course, you can get these for free. Where?
Online, on stands, on your device, everywhere free, because the best things in life are free. Check out floridaweekly.com.
Right. Eric, thank you so much for coming in on a Friday. Happy Easter. We will see you next week.
Pleasure to see you. See you then.